takes flight to the world that is invisible. But there arriving, she is sure of bliss, and forever dwells in paradise.